gals and dolls. So glad you could be with us today. We've got a great game, lots of fun. It's called Match-A-Rama, and I hope you enjoy it as much as we do. I'm going to turn it over to Ashley so she can explain it to you.
So basically in this game, you are given a little whiteboard, and the whole point of it is that you write down your secret answer, and you're trying to guess which person either to your right or to your left would think or most closely relate with, and you get points based on how many people you match with.
Okay, Ashley, let's look below here and see how it works out. In this game, we have our boards, we have our rule book, we have our markers to write on our boards, and we also have the cards, which are very important, our victory points here, and that's about it.
So in this game, it's pretty simple. We have these boards right here, and they indicate how many people we are trying to match with. It's a push your luck kind of game, so if you're trying to guess with the person to your left only, then you can potentially get 5 points. If you're playing a three-player game and you think that you don't know if anybody will have it, or you're trying to guess within those three people, then you can only guess and within three and you get 3 points. The way that it works is that you use the top card right here, and that indicates the letter of the card that we're going to be using, and then it also tells you whether we're going to be going clockwise or counterclockwise. After players write down their answers on their given player boards, then we will reveal and you will see how many points you actually did get. After that, you will get your points over here, your victory points, based on how many people you guessed within. You will then erase your answer with your whiteboard marker, and you will flip the card over and it will go on to the next person. First person to get 35 points is the winner.
Oh my gosh, this is the most fun game I think I've played in a very long time. It's fun because you get to figure out what your partner or what your people around you are thinking. And sometimes it's quite amazing because you get it right on. The quality of the game, I think, is so well done. The pieces are so nice and thick. You don't have to worry about bending them or hurting them in any way. And I love the fact you can write on them and erase them and get rid of it. It's not like you have to go find paper and pencil and all that. I just think this is the greatest game, and it's so much fun. Anyone can really play. Anyone from youngsters to oldsters like me. And I really enjoy it, and that's all I have to say. And I'm going to turn it over to Ashley now.
So this game is actually really fun. It's a party game for sure, but it's definitely replayable all over the place. You can play with younger kids, you can play with older kids, you can play with adults, even
old people.
Older people, like my grandma here. It's really cool because there's a bunch of different cards, and I really like how this functions. It's interesting because this gives you the letter, which obviously you're going to use on that card, but it also changes it up. So every time, or every other time, you know, it'll be different. You'll either be guessing to the left or to the right. Overall, I really like this game. I thought it was really fun. It's simple enough that people can understand and get to know it pretty quickly. And the rule book is pretty straightforward and easy to understand. So thank you guys for watching this review. We appreciate you coming to our little
game.
Gathering here.
Yeah.
If you want to buy the game, there will be a link below. And please subscribe and like this video.
Yeah.
And we'll see you guys next
time.
What she said.
Soon.
Gotcha. That's what you should have said. Oh my gosh. I'm so done. Soon. Oh my gosh.
We've got a wonderful game here that's a lot of fun, and we are going to play and enjoy it. And I hope you enjoy it too once you realize how much fun it is. So I'm going to turn it over to Ashley so she can explain it a little bit about it.